How to add YouTube subscription button in your OBS project. Here I have two sources. Now I add another one source here. Click on plus symbol. Click on media source. Type subscribe. Click on OK. Browse this video. Here I have a sample subscribe button video. Open this. Click on OK. Right click on this area. Click on transform and fit to screen. Right click on subscribe button. Click on filters. Click on plus symbol here again. Click on chroma key. Click on OK. It automatically set the settings as a default. Click on defaults and click on close. To preview this, how it appears. You can resize this button on your screen where you want to place. You can place anywhere, either on the right side or on the center side or on the left side.